Medical marijuana is already a multi-billion dollar industry. The future is this weed pill.
I'm still not sure about this.
Look, most people will tell you Buzz Aldrin walked on the moon. But even a complete idiot will tell you Neil Armstrong did it first. And do you know why he went first?
He was the mission
hatch opened on his side.
Because he pushed Buzz Aldrin the fuck out of the way and seized history by the ballsack.
I'm satisfied.
Brookman, you're in some deep water, Harold.
Like bankruptcy, dude.
Damn, cash poor?
No, I'm saying you're poor.
Harold!
Tomorrow, you're gonna fly to Mexico.
What?
We want you to hand-deliver the weed pill formula to the lab.
Buenos dias.
I know I'm not supposed to touch the minibar, but I'm going to do it. You know, I don't even care anymore. I'm doing it. I'm having the malo.
Salud.
Salud. What's going on?
I've been kidnapped! I am somewhere in Mexico with a gun to my head.
Ah! What a fucking crybaby.
Harold, I'm just gonna spit this out.
El jefe.
We sold a little product to the cartels, but when we cut them off, they got a little angry.
What the motherfuck?
This is a fucking clusterfuck!
I know a guy.
I've tracked down dictators, but I can find a guy in middle management.
What do they want?
They want 5 million.
Pesos?
Dollars! What is that?
It's an injectable microchip.
Okay.
I need to keep tracking.
I don't like needles!
Give me
You can't scare me with tales of the big bad cartels. I don't know how things work.
Not in Mexico.
Harold. Harold?
Harold.
Gringo.
No.
You really believe in God?
Of course I believe in God. What kind of person does not believe in God?
I guess I kind of do, but not.
Things are gonna start to get better for you. Trust me, I have good instincts.
Let's go.
I remember the first time I saw you riding. I mean, really riding. You were maybe 10 years old. And I got jealous. Such a natural gift.
If we play this right, we have a real shot at Rookie of the Year.
I want you to call me when you get to the hotel.
Wow. My legs. Ronnie, I'm sorry. What's that?
Learn to love that chair. That is your freedom.
Mom?
Will you promise me that I'll ride again?
If I have to strap you in that saddle myself.
Now, as you start to do more stuff for yourself, you're gonna find that things that once came naturally are now difficult, and that's okay.
Maybe you could do something other than rodeo.
Rodeo isn't something I do. It's who I am. I can't ride like I used to. I never want to ride again.
Don't you give up. This chair will either be your wings or it will be your anchor. You decide.
Bubba, get over here. Yes! Woo! Ready to be my legs, Bubba?
This is our
Look at that.
No matter what life gives you, give more back.
Is there a future in rodeo?
Damn, I'm really worried. I can't quit.
You can put me down now.
No, I can't.
We don't always get to choose what happens to us, but we do get to choose what we do next.
Jestem w Ridge Valley. Tu, gdzie mieszkam? Możemy się przyjaźnić w realu. Lecę, do zobaczenia. Na razie. Witaj, Daphne Blake. Niesamowite. Velma. Spencer? Widziałam cię przy szafkach. Dobrze się czujesz? W porządku. Przez niego Spencer jest jak zombie. Jak co? W porządku. Nic mu nie jest. Coś dziwnego dzieje się z prymusami. Dzieciaki zamienione w zombie? Tajne przejścia? Trzeba to zbadać. Halo? Ktoś albo coś nas śledzi. Czuję to. Duchy nie istnieją. Griffin coś knuje. Na pewno on za tym stoi. A ja myślę, że to duch. Duch pirata. Musimy się włamać do szafki. A może zrobimy coś, co nie będzie takie niebezpieczne? Luźny pomysł. Silnik robotyczny jest stabilny. Chyba, że się przegrzeje. Dziewczynki, dyżur w kuchni, naklejki, wstydź się. I nic już nie wysadzicie, tak? A więc się poddajemy. Co ty, jesteśmy drużyną, damy radę. Damy radę zrobić wszystko, wszystko się uda. Mamy trop. Myślisz, że Griffin maczał w tym palce? Wszedł do szafki tak jak Spencer. Kto za tym stoi? Co tu robisz? A pani? Ja tu tylko sprzątam. Wszyscy tak mówicie. Rety. Prawdziwy potwór. Potwory nie istnieją, to się okaże. Daphne i Velma.